Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps. Today we're going to do the day one stretch routine. Now, I'm a little bit wet because I just did a challenge workout, and it was a hard one, so bear with me, please. So the stretch routine, you're going to need a mat, you're going to need a band, and ideally some sort of vertical fixed object that you can push against and or pull against, okay? So that you can do a chest stretch and a lat pull. So when we get to that part, Alan, you might have to tilt the camera to the door jams type of thing. All right, so let's lie on the ground. Now, we're gonna try to do some diaphragmatic breathing while we do this. We're gonna inhale for a 5 count, and during transitions, fill your belly in the tight spots with air. And then we're gonna do a long, slow exhale for a 15 count, blowing through pursed lips. If you get winded, just do a reset rest, so breathe normally, and then rejoin. Okay, so hold each stretch for a 15 count. You get 5 seconds to switch. We'll inhale during the switches. All right, so. Ready? Go. Out to the side. If the band is in your right hand, keep your left side down on the ground. Inhale, hip crossover. Turn out to your side. Okay, switch legs. So both legs are turned in. Trying to straighten both knees. Your chin's tucked, your low back's pressed flat. Currently, you're exhaling. Put your band in the opposite hand. Either keep your right side down, or pull overhead and keep your right side down. Hip crossover. Turn out to your side. Right leg high knee, left knee down. Okay, let's all go to the same pattern. Right knee down, left leg up. Grab your right elbow. Right arm chest push. Forearm and hand. Keep your ribs down and your butt tucked. Look away from your arm. Switch. Okay, one arm lat stretch. My right hand is holding. I'm looking under my right arm, raising my right ribs up, and pushing my butt to the left. And that would be the day one warm-up. Oh, excuse me, the day one cool down.
Activity completed.